This is to my friends Lloyd and Erin with a prayer for complete healing.